I'm Patrice Fisher. Most people know my face, but not my name. And I get, "Hey, aren't you?" everywhere I go. Most recently, I took a leap of faith and became the face of one of my favorite authors, Zane. I am her alter ego on the show Zane Sex Chronicles.
That totally changed my fan base. I mean, who knew upwards of 2 million people watch that show?
I want to pair with a lingerie designer and push that product out into the world. I have enough knowledge for this.
I'm Miss Boy Toy.
I got into design back in high school. Then I went to college for fashion design and marketing. I have a store on Hollywood Boulevard, and I'm the designer of Boy Toy Intimates.
Patrice Fisher, she's coming to Boy Toy to be the face of my line, to inspire women to be sexy. Who else could do it better? None other but Miss Fisher.
Is that the store?
That's the store. It's on to the left.
Hi, how are you?
How are you doing?
Okay, how are you?
I'm doing well.
I'm sorry, okay.
I'm Stai. Nice to meet you.
Patrice.
Hi, Patrice. How are you?
Good.
Feel free to look around. You like the place? This Honey Pot. That's my closet, Boy Toy. My models are all here. It's a closet.
Honey Pot is where everything's sweet.
Can I have my models come in, please?
My people said that you were a little bit further along, and I don't...
Are you looking for to be the face of somebody's line? That's what I'm under the pressure.
I don't know. You contacted my people, darling.
True, to be the face of my line.
Further along. We're going to have to talk about this a little bit later.
I felt that her pieces were unfinished.
What, your body ain't good enough to rock it all? Keep my code. Coming here like she just misses Boss Lady. Please. Misses Boss Lady. Come on. Kiss my ass. Don't get.
I don't know what that is, but it's not a lingerie store.
Basically, she said my store wasn't please, knock it off.
She's like, I'm Donald Trump. I'm walking in here like, who are you? Mm-hmm. I'm like, who are you?
I thought it was gonna be a team effort of them trying to work together.
So I'm sorry if I hurt a few feelings, but it's the truth, and that is what I tell. Recast your models. I'll help you.